Nandito ako ngayon sa Regents Park, St. Mary's Garden. It's one of my favorite place. Kasi ang garden na to ay full of roses. And guys, makita nyo different colors yan. Yellow, these red roses. On my left side are pink roses. It's all different colors. Beautiful. And all of them you have names, like this one, Charisma. So tricky the weather today. Actually, wala ko na matutuloy. Dahil, kanilang ulan. Nag-change ako ng outfit. Nabasa ang shoes ko, nabasa ang... Nabasa ako lahat. Lovely. And then, yeah, my bed's on. Ready to come chill while enjoying the views. So, what I'm doing normally, I bring my own foods here, and then I sit down and chill. Yellow roses, red roses. So mostly every year in Regents Park. Yan yung mga kababayan ako dito.
Hello!
Nag-vlog po ako. So, mag-hi!
Hello, everybody!
Yan, mag-kutikot ka lang dyan. Parang magandang thank you for that. one, English weather, you never know. Biglang iinit, biglang aaraw, biglang uulan, biglang mahangin. Snow na lang kailangan. Look at the name of the roses. Isn't it gorgeous? And here, Twilight Zone. Thousands of roses here. I really love it. And look at those people. Everyone's enjoying. Ulit-ulit minsan ang mga picture ko dito. Saan sulok dito? Ang ganda. Just meadows. Dito ako sa Regents Park, one of the biggest park here in UK, in London. So ito ay napaka-lawang talaga. So I have a nice walk, enjoy the flowers. So nice. Yung favorite ko ito pinapatahan halos every year. And so ang daming parks na maganda talaga dito sa every part may iba-iba silang parang kumbaga specialty. So dito sa Regents Park, pinaka main na gusto ko talaga patahan yung St. Mary's Gardens mostly every July, pero ngayon ang early ng ano nila, ng bloom ng roses. Yan. Very clean, very fresh. I really love here. problema lang ngayon kasi dahil sa pandemic yun, yung mga toilets mahirap magpunta ka ng park ngayon. Otherwise, you have to be ready. You can do it beforehand or tigilin mo ng konti. That's the only choice. Ayan, kita ka naman ng video ko. Everyone's enjoying here. Now it's cycling, scooter, enjoying the walk, picnic. So since 4 o'clock, I'm working. Mayan 7:30. Roughly. Roughly 3 hours na ako dito.
A few moments later.
Guys, tapos na ako maglagalag. So, mag-exit na ako sa Regents Park. Ito ang Royal Guard. Royal Gate. Built 1930. That's it for today. And kung na-enjoy nyo ang aking pasyal dito sa Regents Park.